What's good, ladies and gentlemen? I'm your host, Prince Yoshi, and welcome back to another gameplay video of How Long Can I Last? I wanted to get straight into it, start recording now, hopefully having a good day. If not, hey, I got a joke for you. What do you put on a pancake? Syrup. You see? It's up. I got my juice. It's a good day. I had to make up a joke. I ain't even syrup. We in there, it's Minecraft.
No, we don't talk about what happened last night. You kept your secret safe.
For all y'all who never watched the How Long Can I episode before, it's an episode on Minecraft where I play a survival world where something random happens. And whenever I die, the video ends. That's really real. That's really real. Most monsters only come out at night. During the day, you're safe. Probably. Let's go. Finally. Alright, we in here. The video ends when I die. I'ma put the difficulty on hard. I don't got time to be playing this all day. And let's put the difficulty random event every 60 seconds. Nah, every 60 seconds. Yeah, 60 seconds. Do I got speed already? I do now. Wait, hold up. Do that mean I got it? Am I fast? Yep. Let me eat something because I'm starving in the game. After I'm done eating, then I'll go through the portal. The video ends when I die. How long can I last? New episode. All right, let's go. If you follow this white path in this world, it'll lead you right to my house. I'm off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. It's morning time, I think, right? Yep. Either the sun's going down or it's about to be morning. Where is the sun? Either the sun is rising or going down. It's going down. I really gotta get home now. Oh, 5 seconds till something random happened. Mad goats, they are mad and out of bubble gum. Huh? I don't even see any goats. I'm just get home as fast as I can. Find her dead in the video end. I don't see no goats though. Oh, ouch. A I made it to the house. This house is not the same. It got blew up. Good thing I got some flooring. See, I got some flooring. And look, it could reach over the lake. This house is still cool. There was TNT underneath the house. I guess a creeper must have blew it up. But that don't mean it can't still be rebuilt. It's already starting to come together pretty nice. Look. You come through the door, you still got all this over the lake. Think I ran out of dirt. How many blocks I got left? 18, 9, 2. I'm using all this. Built me a nice house. Cause why not? I hear a skeleton shooting at me, but he missing. One heart. Damn. I got one heart right now. I really still love my how long can I last to this very day. Just randomly go in the world, go through the portal, and just see how long it's gonna take before I end up dead. Until next time, ladies and gentlemen, much love, peace, syrup.